Right, hello there guys, welcome back to a new video. Now I'm sort of recording this after the actual event that you're about to see, but today was my first track day. Well, I say today, from today, a week ago was my first track day near enough. And this is just the footage from it really. It was at Lydden Hill at the Custom Cup event. First ever track day I'd done, and yeah, I didn't introduce the video and I didn't outro the video either. So here's the introduction part. Don't get mad at me. I know that the video footage may seem slow and I know that I may have, I don't know, ballsed up some lines or something like that, but please do be aware this was my first track day. I was quite nervous about it, never to say the least, especially on the first session. On the first session, I was really nervous and I didn't really do much. I was on the brakes a lot and I ended up fading. You'll see throughout the clips that that happens. So yeah, I was really nervous on the first session, but the second session I sort of picked it up a little more. And I do hope to go back at some time soon and sort of improve on my track times and stuff like that. But yeah, I hope you enjoy the footage. I certainly enjoyed the day out. And yeah, so I'll play the footage for you. Right, yeah. I know I didn't introduce this video, but yeah, we're obviously out of track day. That was my first run that was done. I didn't introduce the video because obviously I was busy getting ready and all that. My video died literally on the last lap, so because my phone got too hot. But yeah, that was the first session done. I didn't push it too hard because I kept having faded brakes. I don't know if you heard the commentary, but every couple of corners my brakes would just fade, so I'd have to sort of ease off and pull over to the side, let people go past. But yeah, other than that, that wasn't a bad first run. I was quite impressed with it. I definitely do need better pads though. Really need better pads. But yeah, just waiting for the second session, which is in the afternoon. Right, that's the second session done. That was a brilliant session. I was definitely a lot faster. I used the brakes a lot less. The brakes didn't fade, nothing like that. That it was brilliant, absolutely brilliant. I really enjoyed that one. My times were getting faster as well. You know, everything was just so good about that session. I'm really impressed with how the Yaris performs. There's a couple of things that obviously I need to get done. For example, swapping out the padgets for something different. But yeah, other than that, there ain't no major issue that I need to do urgently. But there are obviously things that I want to do in preparation for the next one. But yeah, absolutely brilliant day. I don't know what else is going to happen. I'll probably just sort of like sit and chill in the video on the way home. But yeah, that was a really sick day. I enjoyed that. So thank you for watching today's video. If you guys did enjoy the video, please be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you are new. I do plan to do more track days. I just need to sort out the brakes, as you could see in the footage. You know, the brakes were fading and stuff like that. Thankfully, it's only the pads. I've got padded pads and they are prone to brake fade. So I'm going to invest in some better pads and then hopefully I should be able to go back out on track. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, like I said, please be sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, comment down below any tips or advice or anything that you want to give me. Please do try and keep it friendly, because like I said at the start of the video, it was quite nerve-wracking. It was my first ever track day. Thankfully, I had my mate Martin from Jazzy Boy, the YouTube channel. I'll leave a link down below. I had him there. He gave me some tips and advice, and he helped me prepare the car. And he was actually the one that got me involved in the track day today, so I want to say a huge thank you to him. Like I said, I'll leave his YouTube down below. Make sure you head over and subscribe. He's got the cool little Honda Jazz, the yellow one that you probably saw in the clips. But yeah, so yeah, thank you very much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next one.